You call that a swing? Unhand my friend, Nave!
Why don't you make us, if you and that toothpick of a sword even can?
What shall we do, my prince? We teach them that tormenting the innocent is not a hobby that comes without its price.
Are you hurt?
No, ma'am. Thank you.
What a striking figure. Just who is she?
Monica.
Thank you. here to shop, or maybe to sell. Just say the word and it's yours. Come back. You all right? I am now, thanks. I made it into the city, no problem. But it wasn't long till they caught me snooping. I turned back in a swiped key later, though, and I was out of there. At least, until they nabbed me again. Anyway, there's no time. I don't know what it is, but something's happening in there. Something big. I've got soldiers crawling all over the place. Some of them even got shipped in from the capital. We'll alert Miriam at once. But first, we should get out of here before more of your friends decide to emerge from the shadows.
The girl, my liege.
And I a moment too soon. The sanctuary and its accursed seal await.
Then the hour is upon us?
Whatever treachery you're planning, I won't be a part of it.
Mind your tongue if you wish to keep it, child. You stand before the glorious Emperor of all of Fevrith.
Pay her no mind. She'll greet death's cold embrace soon enough.
Then allow me the honor of introducing them when that time comes.
So be it.
Lord Renault, I bring urgent word.
Speak.
It's the rebels, my lord. They gather at our gates this very instant.
Seems our sellswords weren't quite as indomitable as they claimed. You're dismissed.
My business at the sanctuary will demand time. See to it that I'm not interrupted.
Yes, my liege. Not a single rebel shall be spared my spear.
Please be safe, Elaine.
3 hours.
I take arms.
They will know what hit them. My moment has finally come. I'm up. You got it.
How shall I proceed? Received.
I'll make my mark. I'll see what I can do.
The time is at hand. To me.
Ready. Yes, sir.
I shall be your shield. Your orders, my liege. Received.
Come then.
Saw that? Listening. Yes, I concur.
How shall I proceed? Forward.
Sure thing. You got it.
Your villainy ends here.
What do you need? I'll see what I can do. I'm up. I'm ready.
Your orders, my liege. How shall I proceed? Forward.
Come then. Set. You face me.
I'll make my mark. Of course.
The time is at hand. To me.
I shall be your shield. How shall I proceed?
Sure thing. I'm up.
Face me and be cut down.
Thank you.
I stand ready. At once.
Come then. Tricorn pride. I must never yield.
I wonder if I'm stronger than Lady Ophlys.
What do you need? Yeah, I'll make my mark.
Sure thing.
Get ready.
Your orders, my liege. At once.
Your villainy ends here.
What a joke! I'm here to help. Grant them succor.
A fine job. My legs grow heavy.
What do you need? Of course.
Best be careful.
I'm listening.
Come then.
Nowhere is too far. Understood. You're nothing. Your hands. No mercy. Buried. At your service.
Something?
Sure.
Show me what you got.
What a joke.
Pretty good, huh?
Little stronger every day.
Enjoy that. I'm up. Heading over.
What do you need? Yes, I concur.
You're nothing. Stand ready. At once. No mercy. Griffin needs a rest. I'm uneasy about this. My body aches. Understood. Standing by.
You don't stand a chance.
To help.
Score 1 for Lex. Told you I'm awesome. I'm up. You got it.
What's up next?
I am here. You're not fit to be rust on my spear. Shall ever harm you.
I'll make my mark. Of course.
The path is set. The time is at hand. Onward.
I'm uneasy about this. at once.
So, what next?
Set.
You're nothing. Nowhere is too far. Understood. No mercy. Better keep this going. Victory is ours. At your service. Sir, in the name of the liberation.
Done and dusted. Ready.
I'm listening. I'll see what I can do.
I shall be your shield. Received.
The time is at hand. Onward.
I actually did it. Sure thing.
The path is set.
How shall I proceed? Forward.
For the liberation.
What do you need?
I'm up.
Stand ready. At once.
I shall linger here for a moment.
Told you I'm awesome.
Look what I found. Nowhere is too far. Understood.
You shall go no further.
Always more to learn.
My shield shall never break.
time is at hand. To me.
You're not fit to be rust on my spear. A victory for the liberation. One victory begets another.
We march. Onward. To me.
Sure thing. Oh, I'm up.
A pitiful end awaits.
Keeping this. I'm here.
Standing by.
I'm listening.
I've arrived.
Ready. Yes, sir. This one's mine.
We march. Onward.
I'm up. You got it.
You shall go no further. A thrilling battle.
I'll not let this go to waste.
My shield shall never break.
Time is at hand. To me.
Sure thing. Yes, sir.
Your villainy ends here.
Fix.
I'm up. You got it.
Come then. We march on.
Well fought.
I'll make my mark. Of course.
Splendid. Now then. There is time yet to claim victory.
At once.
Ready. On it.
As you directed.
You don't stand a chance.
I'm here to help.
Now.
Yeah? Easy.
We march. Onward.
I shall be your shield. Forward.
I'm up. Yes, sir.
I'm listening. Yes, I concur. I'll make my mark. I'll see what I can do.
Stand ready. At once.
I'm ready to hit something.
What do you need? A chance to earn some praise. So useless now, am I? I never doubted myself.
How shall I proceed? Received. I shall be your shield.
All done. Ready. Sure thing.
Good.
Thank you.
path is set.
I am here.
Now then.
Ready.
I'm listening. Yes, I concur.
You're nothing. Buried. At your service, sir. No mercy. Of my late, gotta keep getting stronger. It seems you've misjudged me.
I'll make my mark. Of course.
This one's mine!
Careful, you may get burnt. Mother.
We march.
Nowhere is too far. Understood.
I'm up.
How shall I proceed? Forward!
I'll take it off your hands.
The time is at hand. Onward.
A pitiful end awaits. Victory begets another.
Sure thing. On it.
What do you need?
To me. Time is no friend to us now.
Face me and be cut down.
We march. Onward.
I shall linger here for a moment.
I'm up. Yes, sir.
I stand ready.
sir. You're nothing.
More for me?
Face me and be cut down. Better keep this going. I have to catch my breath.
The time is at hand.
Sure thing. On it.
Good. Your villainy ends here.
Stand ready.
Your orders, my liege. Received.
I'm listening. I'll see what I can do.
I'm up. Sure, sure.
So, what next? Ready.
Stronger than ever.
How shall I proceed? I've much room to improve.
What do you need?
Time is at hand.
I quite enjoy this.
Your orders, my liege. At once. The enemy is quite deft.
It would seem sparing your life at the harbor was quite the misstep. No matter. Extinguishing you now should more than remedy such a trifling oversight.
Renault! His Highness shall deliver your mind from the fog which beclouds it.
The means may be somewhat unpleasant, but I assure you the treatment is a brief one. Why now? I shall be your shield.
At your service. Nowhere is too far.
My work.
The time is at hand. The path is set. We march. To me. You face me. Tell me where Scarlet is.
You're the wretched mutt from before, hmm?
Well, my diminutive prince.
I'll make my mark. Of course.
Onward. Come then.
Your orders, my liege.
I'm listening. I'll see what I can do.
The time is at hand. To me.
How shall I proceed?
You face me.
What do you need? Of course. A chance to earn some praise.
Shall go no further.
Keep getting sharper.
One victory begets another.
Any word of Scarlet?
None, Your Highness. We combed the city with all haste. And Renault?
Still unconscious, I fear. But the magic that clouded his mind has been undone. You may attend to him if you wish. I know the worry of a friend in danger all too well.
Thank you, my prince.
Your Majesty! We've word that Scarlet was stolen away to the ruins in the north.
By whom?
According to the report, Emperor Galerius himself.
What? Then we failed to keep her from him.
Hey, quit it with the gloom and doom. We can still catch them if we hurry.
Apologies. You're absolutely right. Come, let us hurry north to the ruins. We will rescue Scarlet. No matter what that takes.
Stand ready.
How shall I proceed? Received. I am here.
Yeah?
Easy. Your orders, my liege. At once.
Sure thing. Yes, sir.
I'm listening. Yes, I concur.
Nowhere is too far. Understood. Standing by.
It seems I've arrived.
Where shall I go next?
We march. The path is set.
All done.
At your service. Sir.
I shall be your shield. Forward.
Sure thing. On it.
Need something? Heading over.
I'll make my mark. Of course.
Onward.
I'm here.
I'm here.
What's up next?
I shall linger
what
here
do you
for
need?
A moment.
I stand ready. Understood.
As you directed.
No mercy.
What fools you are to have followed me here. Prepare to be cleaved in twain by the axe of Galerius, ruler of all creation. Shrouded in darkness. Do not resist!
Listening. I'll see what
I've
I can
arrived.
Do.
Gray skies loom ahead.
Stay back.
Witness the gulf in our strength. Decay. Despair approaches.
March. To me.
Quite the challenge.
I may disappoint yet again.
'Tis a deficient plan. Such immense evil. Yet we shall never fold beneath its monstrous pressure. We've come to bring Scarlet home, and that's exactly what we're going to do.
I'll not be disturbed. Resist! Decay! I'll show no mercy.
I'm here to help. Nowhere is too far. At once. I must stand strong.
shrouded in darkness. Agony away!
My leash. Received.
I'm up. Easy.
Ready. You got it.
I'm not ready to die. Of course.
I fear I'm fading, so I'm uneasy about this.
'Tis merely a bit of pain. Onward.
Luck stands against us.
Witness the gulf in our work. Decay.
I must endure.
Agony away. I'll show no mercy.
Heading over. No point being scared.
Shrouded in darkness. Decay. Destruction is nigh.
I'm fading.
Vexing indeed. I just want to sleep.
A moment's rest is all I ask.
My body aches.
I'm feeling a bit faint.
Thank you.
'Tis merely a bit of pain.
Stand ready. Understood.
I'm up. Sure, sure.
This should be it.
You're nothing.
I'm ready to hit something.
I'll not be disturbed. I'll show no mercy.
Go on, then.
Did it. I only pray I'm not too late. Scarlet! What's happening here? Who are you? And what have you done to Scarlet?
You may call me Baltro, and it's quite the shame, child, but you've come too late. The last of the seals is broken, my liege.
Excellent. Yes, I can already feel the energy coursing through every vein in my body.
Truth and our synthesis with the beyond grows ever closer.
What madness is this? You were slain! I'm certain of it!
This would have ended far sooner had that fool of a pontifex only lived. But his daughter proved just as valuable in the end.
You mean to say Scarlet is...
The girl is of no further use to us. Do with her what you will. Assuming she still draws breath, of course.
I'll have your head for this!
A valiant effort, boy. But my newfound might has no equal.
Your grand machinations finally approach fruition, my liege.
Would that they not have taken 10 years to arrive?
I admit in times of weakness, I feared all our sweat and blood would come to naught.
We owe the girl an immense debt. Long awaited this very moment. At last, Zenoira's people will be released from the trammels of captivity that bind them. And I shall take my rightful place as their sovereign. Conjure a gate, Baltro. The capital awaits.
As you wish, my liege.
Arise, he who boasts the ring of the unicorn.
Scarlet! Thank the Father. She still breathes. She's unhurt at that. But how?
Heed my call, Ringbearer.
Who goes there?
One of the six great sages of Fedrith. Or so the children called us once. But time for discussion runs short. Drawing you away from death's door took more energy than I have to spare. Now heed my words. You must take the ring to the land of elves and awaken the ancient power slumbering within.
I fail to understand your meaning.
Surely you felt the almighty strength Galerius now wields. In its current state, the ring would assuredly fail to stop him. Yet not all hope is lost. Usher the ring unto the Turanos of Airline, and there see it unbound.
But how?
I've spoken too long already. Let loose its true form and return to this place.
Wait, please!
Elaine.
Is it wise for you to be out of bed?
I'm all right. Thank you, Elaine.
'Twas nothing. All I ask in return is that you rest if you need it. The last few days have felt like countless moons.
I already told you I'm okay. It's just, I heard everything, back at the sanctuary, faintly and through a fog of pain, but still clear enough. Galerius spoke true. Pontifex Arant is my father. I'm sorry for keeping it hidden. If anyone deserves to know, it's you. I only hope you can forgive me.
There is naught to forgive. Should knowledge of your birth be made public, it would only invite danger. You are not wrong to hide it. Beside which, I'm certain your father delivered you from Albion praying for your well-being above all else. Just as my own mother did with me.
I appreciate that.
If anything, that does answer a lingering question or two. From the day we first met, you were always...
always what?
Complaining about how untidy the lodgings were, or how ill-equipped the cathedral was.
As if such a thing is my fault. My home in Albion was a grand estate staffed with dozens of servants, and our cathedral the greatest architectural marvel. All that besides, I was but a child when I was secreted away to Palavia.
I'm just teasing. It's good to see you've recovered enough to put up a fair fight.
I'd hardly call it fair.
In all seriousness, though, I don't wish to put you in harm's way any more than I already have.
I'm the one who invited that danger by keeping my birth hidden from you. And Galerius made it clear enough. I've served my usefulness to them. I doubt he and his cohorts will spare another thought on me. What I mean to say is, you needn't worry for my safety. I'm staying with you, and I'll more than earn my keep.
And here I thought you were a second away from ordering a meal at Death's Tavern. That kind of fire, though, and you'll be the one doing the cooking.
I'd rather you didn't tease me, thank you.
Apologies for interrupting this tender moment, Your Highness, but I come bearing news. Princess Virginia has been sighted in the land of Drakenhold.
I'm sorry, who?
Niece to the departed Queen Elenia, an elder cousin of our very prince here. She had been lost to us a great many years. That is, of course, until now. It would seem she's taken refuge in the Dominion of the Dragons. Now, I'm certain your focus lies on the revelation you bore at the Sanctuary, and I cannot fault you for such. Yet, assuming these reports hold true, it would be unseemly of us to abandon the princess when she needs us most. Pray, consider redirecting your advance.
Thank you.
This is the state of Fevrith at present.
A lot more purple than I'm happy seeing. Indeed, we have much work ahead of us. But where to begin?
To the south, if you would seek Princess Virginia. Though if we hope to proceed into Drakenhold, we must first win back the crossing that once marked our border with them. Let us make for Mere Checkpoint, Your Highness, in the southeast reaches of Cornia. Alternatively, your revelation spoke of Elheim to the southwest of our lands. If you wish to reach its shores, we will have to traverse the Winding Wood, directly past the Witch's Swamp.